We're looking for the total number of balloons. We know there's two green balloons, and we have to add to that five red balloons. And so we want to count the balloons. First the green, one, two, and now you count starting from three, the red. Three,